Good Radiohead riff right there. Hold on. There we go. That guy got it. He might be here. I'm not worried about it. Quiet. God. All right, so this is a song that starts like this.
Guys, thanks for coming tonight. I think it's really amazing that I can probably name almost everybody in the audience and say that I love most of you. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know who to dedicate the song to because there's so many people that are mad at us for never playing it. It would be horrible if we went out like... So you notice there's like really slow transitions, that's okay, because it's going to kind of be kind of casual tonight. Because we practiced a ton of stuff last night that was old, and I discovered it. You know, they say it's kind of like riding a bicycle, except the bicycle was all rusty, and so 2002. So, this one, let me think. Amy Sanchez, this one's for you. My life is an open casket, seeking you will find the memory. My life is an open casket. Should I play the rest? My life is an open casket, seeking you will find the memory. My life is an open casket. Left my heart. The girl next door, I know, feel pity for me, sells records. Lost my mind when I swam ashore. I woke up screaming on some dirty Corpus Christi beach. And I prayed for the right wind home. Looking out here and I'm seeing just a lot of togetherness, a lot of love, and a lot of people that saw us through 8 years of music, so it's too early to be sentimental. Let's just rock out for a while, okay? Let's just do that. This song is for Jeff Price. at Esotype Records, Lance Higdon, my friend since sophomore year of high school, and Mike Blackshear, the greatest guitar player since Mike Rutherford. Shot in every film I'm in. Let's see if I remember how to play it. This is way back in the day, one of the first songs TJ learned with us. See if he remembers it. Second installment called Two Sunrises. Lots of people, including Brent, have always heard this song. We never play it. Probably because I had like a chip on my shoulder about it. And then I started to...
It's about a girl!
Yeah, it was one of those schmaltzy songs you write when you're 19 in your dorm room over at Penland. You're sitting in the stairwell. Who sat in the stairwell and played guitar? Hi! And then some frat daddy came in and shut up! And it echoed all the way down. I think it was written in Penland Hall, so you can't ignore your 19-year-old past. That was before MySpace. We were still schmaltzy. change. Once in your life to shine, Sergeant, are you not blind? Pin this right into my sleeve, paint it on my forehead, make my eyes sting from it, stall this poet to death. But it's only from the heart. Oh, the way to smile you. Post this message by your bed. This is all that I can take. When all I ever needed was a hand to lay in these bricks around my house, never placing them the same way. Fugitives to love before our time. Did it. And nobody got hurt.
Did you say cord or did you say horns? They both have the oar sound.
We don't play corn.
We don't play corn. I still didn't hear.
Raise your hand.
If what?
The other people are
what
just
What do I do now? I don't know.
A chord, it's B chord. Horns.
I picked on Chris.
All right, the song's called Chord. It's for Lane Murphy. And Reeve Hunter out there.
And Becca.
Thank you. see me standing by myself. Version of that song.
Hold on, gotta think of something serious.
Arm yourself with the ones you love, then I'd hear them in this is only a test of the time. I said to scare all the children.
Someone else's.
a lot of times we used to go to this next one, and I have a very special dedication to the very first bass player and shortest bass player who ever played with us. The song is called Man Walking His Dog, and it's for Mrs. Amber Mahan White. a very old, dear friend of mine from back when I was in 10th grade. This man still had a beard. And this song is called 77 Steps. It's also for the guys from Aria, and a man named Brett Cannon, and everybody from Corpus who would yell this song. I think they were the only people that ever saw us play that on tour, other than people from a long time ago. So Lance Higdon, when you're ready to come out and do some stuff, you should do it. Should he do it? I could say anything, couldn't I? A long time ago, there was a lot of people. It was a long time ago. Jive through. I want you to know just how it feels hardcore to die on your own. Jive through. I want you to hand me up to Jonathan, who knows you by name. He's not just a feeling. We ain't talking about Barack. We'll be right back.
Did you make sense now? Thank you.
I'm just in love. Body of work. What do you mean, Persian?
High fives all around.
Care about it. You know the pain, the sweat, the blood, the tears, the earth, wind, and fire. Oh, didn't mean to hurt you, honey. Care about it so much. It's never too late. So you run. That song was for Scales of Motion, the greatest band in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and perhaps the world.
Shadow across by the sun, erase from.
very much. This one is for my wife, Janine. I've never done that before, but I'm doing it now.
Open up.
song is for everybody. It's addressed to everybody. And it's not about food. Or is it? Sessions. That thing didn't fit in some cars, apparently. Who at Esotype didn't see that?
taking on shapes of crucifixes, some child's head. We'll be right back.
can never ever leave without leaving a piece of it. Oh, time is never a time at all. You can never ever leave without leaving a piece of it.
Thank you very, very much for 8 years of support. We were Ethan Durrell from Waco, Texas. The Athens of Texas. Thank you, Common Grounds, for letting us do this. Thanks to every band who we saw break up, get back together, change their name, get really awesome, break up, get even more awesome when they got back together, change their name. Hey. New Frontiers, Scales of Motion, Quiet Company, Driver F, James Callahan, American History Project, Reeve Hunter, Evelyn. List goes on and on and on. Flatwave.
You can't Stop Thief Quartet. Bed.
This song is about the holy city of Houston. The golden city. The golden fiction. Each note we're playing is bringing back a lot of memories, so bear with me as we try to get through the song.
The sun and the sky murders you back.
Narelle, we're from Waco, Texas. We love you. Good night.
We've had time. We've had car wrecks that changed our lives. It's as bad a time as any to fill. Had time, it's been great. We've been running for 5 years straight, and it's always one more day before we rest. Cha cha cha.